You're watching the Blocks Fox, and this is a tutorial on viewing your Roblox favorites list on PC and Mac. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you are signed into Roblox, load your profile page. On your profile page, scroll down and you should see a section for your favorites. If you don't see the favorites section, you can also load them by going up to the URL bar and removing profile from the current URL and adding favorites instead. Then hit enter. This will load your favorites page. You can filter between all the categories on the left to see your favorites of that category. The trick to make favorites show up on your profile page is to favorite a game. For some reason, if you have never favorited a game, then your favorites list won't be visible from your profile page. Simply go and favorite any game, and then go back and check your profile page. Click the favorites link at the right to open the full favorites list. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to the Blocks Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.